Hey, Tiny Desk, this is my 2022 submission. Not gonna lie, I've done this a few times today because I keep crying while singing, which I know is not advisable. I wrote this song after my mom was diagnosed in her 50s with frontal temporal degeneration. It's a pretty commonly misdiagnosed disease that strikes people in their midlives. I've linked some information about it below. There's no crying. I can feel the river rush by. It feels like ending all around. Launched off this cliff up in the sky. A final chapter left unbound. Let's make it fast, let's really fly.
Into the river, into the cold.